guys have to have a teacher in your life that always hates you. So they kind of like target you almost, like they go around and just, you know, look at your work and tell you, oh, Bella, I'm sorry, you're doing it wrong. You do it like the person next to you. That's what it's supposed to look like. And they'll just always look at you weirdly, and if you do something wrong, they'll make it out in front of the whole class. They'll be like,